I'm Santosh Gayankar. Today I'm teaching you mechanics of material in that one composite section. A load of 300 kN acting on the column of a square size 250 mm is reinforced by a steel bar. If the modulus of elasticity of a steel is 15 times the concrete, that means they are given modulus of the steel is 15 times the concrete. That means ES is 15 times EC. You find the area of the steel. We have to find out the area of the steel. We have to going to find out. And number of bars. Number of bars we are going to find out. The diameter, 26 mm diameter, for 26 mm diameter is given. Number of bars, but diameter is, they have given it. In terms of number, we are going to find out. So that the column carries a load of 600 into 10 raised to 3 Newton. It is kilonewton. I have converted into Newton. And stress in the concrete does not exceed sigma c is equal to 4 Newton per mm square. Of rods present in the concrete. They have given the diameter, single diameter they have given it. Now, area of the concrete will be what? Area of the concrete will be 250 into 250 minus AS. AS is unknown here. Next, free body diagram. We are assuming it is PS will act upward, PCV is also act upward, and P act downward, 600, in order to find out the area of the steel. As per the diagram, positive, positive, negative, negative. PS plus PC minus P is equal to 0. Sigma S into AS plus sigma s into as next sigma c into ac is equal to 600 into 10 raised to 3 sigma s into AS plus sigma c 4 into AC is nothing but this value 250 into 250 minus AS is equal to 600 into 10 raised to 3. Equation 1. Deformation and steel and concrete are equal. Delta LS is equal to delta LC. Formula is PS LS divided by AS ES is equal to PC LC divided by AC EC. To LC get cancel, and this part becomes what? Sigma S divided by ES is equal to sigma C divided by EC. This is nothing but sigma. Now sigma S is nothing but ES divided by EC into sigma C. ES by EC is nothing but modulus is nothing but 15. Sigma S is equal to 15 sigma C. Equation 2. Put the value of 2 in 1. Substitute the value of 1 in 1. Put the value of 2 in 1. In place of sigma S, 15 What is the sigma c value? It is given 4. 4. 4 into As plus 4. 250 into 250 minus As is equal to 600 into 10 raised to 3. 10 raised to 3. Now, with the help of calculator, we can find out directly. Now, see here, 15 into 4 into alpha x plus 4 into 250 into 250 minus alpha x. Alpha is equal to 600 into 10 raised to 3. Shift solve is equal to, instead of giving the bracket here, give bracket here. The answer is AS is equal to 6250. Otherwise, take AS common and you can solve also. mm square. Number of bars is nothing but AS divided by area of the rod. 6250 divided by pi by 4 into diameter. Area of the rod, diameter is nothing but they are given 26 square. 26 is the diameter, 26 square. Answer will be 11.8. Say 12 numbers. That means in this concrete the 12 number of rods are required in order to sustain this load. I am Santosh Gadankar. Thank you very much.